Well, the city of Westbrook is dealing with another embarrassing personnel issue after two firefighters were arrested and charged with off-duty crimes. A third firefighter is accused of harassment. Richard Doerr and James Gammon have both been placed on administrative leave. Both face criminal charges in separate incidents. A third firefighter, James Harbaugh, is on unpaid leave while a court case is pending against him regarding allegations that he threatened a woman who works with his wife. News 8's Jim Keithley is live outside the firehouse in Westbrook tonight with more on this story. Jim?
Well, Tracy, the city of Westbrook has been dealing with internal problems regarding gender and sexual harassment allegations within the fire department for more than a year. And now tonight, new external allegations that could eventually mean the termination of three local firefighters.
Another dark cloud looms over the city of Westbrook with word that two firefighters were arrested last week facing criminal charges, one of them a convicted felon, and nobody knew about it. Richard Doerr is a part-time firefighter who recently separated from his wife. According to court documents, he's living here on Methodist Road in Westbrook. He was arrested on a domestic violence charge after police say a fight broke out between he and his estranged wife last Tuesday. She filed a protection from abuse order. In those court papers, Doerr's wife wrote, "Your Honor, I'm asking for this order because I feel threatened for myself and my kids. He needs help. I am scared of him." When police arrived to deliver paperwork related to a protection from abuse order, they say they noticed a gun belonging to Richard Doerr's roommate, James Gammon, a fellow Westbrook firefighter. Police discovered Gammon was a convicted felon related to a robbery back in 1983 and arrested him for possession of a firearm by a prohibited person. Now the city is being criticized for not doing a proper background check.
I can't speak to what was in place at that time. Clearly, either there was a breakdown or the screening didn't take place.
Jerry Bryant says the city has been dealing with workplace gender and harassment issues since last year. They've changed the leadership within the fire department and taken steps to correct decades of what he calls unacceptable behavior.
It's a horrible embarrassment for the city. It's a horrible embarrassment for the department. But this is not going to be swept under the rug. We're not going to ignore these things. We're going to deal with them directly to the extent that ends up being an embarrassing news story. That's better than ignoring it.
All right, now Brian says the accused are considered, of course, innocent until proven guilty, and that's why they're on administrative leave. Their employment status will be determined following any court proceedings, and at least two of the three firefighters, we have learned, have a date with a judge 1 week from today. Live at Westbrook, Jim Keithley, News 8.